behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
When you talk about unmatched supremacy, you are looking at one of the building blocks of WWE in Andre the Giant.
It doesn't matter what generation, what era, there is only one Andre the Giant.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 532 pounds.
Come on, let's go! Yeah, up!
Superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match. Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Take a good look at a real life titan, folks.
Short jab.
Raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beat down. And targeting the leg there.
How do you even begin to strategize for a unique and exceptional opponent like Andre the Giant?
Well, you start by looking at Andre's few weaknesses and build out from there. Use your speed and agility. Stay quick on your feet. Avoid his clubbing blows and only attack when the opportunity presents itself. It'll still take a minor miracle, but it's a good start against the eighth wonder of the world.
Loving blows.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
I like this strategy. Trying to play on Andre's few weaknesses and attacking when the moment's right. Superstar exposes himself to.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
From the top. Elbow drop. Here he goes for the win.
And he closed it out. The rope stopped the pin.
Oh, stomping away.
And setting him up.
Hurt.
down opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
Two.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Vicious right forearm.
Reversed.
Three.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. Five.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Six.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Big boot. He's in a bad way, guys.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Right now, Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
That's one of the reasons the Giants conquered everyone.
Big boot.
Just about as close as you can get.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just
can Andre come back from that?
Looking for a high-risk move.
From the top.
Set up in the corner of the ring. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. The Giants in real danger now.
Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Cranking the head. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Left by the turnbuckles. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Perched on the top rope, looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh my God,